Just got done with that morning run. I got 2 months in, January and February. 2 months under my belt. I got 10 more to go. The last couple months, been dark, rainy, cold, wet. As you can see behind me, clouds are starting to move out the way and that blue sky is starting to show. It's gonna be hard at first, but little by little, you'll start to see that light shining through. And you gotta just keep it going, man. Stay positive, stay focused. And it ain't gonna be easy, especially if you ain't used to running or praying or reading, doing those three things every morning. It gets a bit difficult at times and it gets hard, but if you can keep pushing through that, that's where the boys are separated from the men. And your life will begin to change. And I'm doing this documented as I go to show you the changes. So at the end of this year, or before the end of this year, as the months go by, you will see the change in me due to these daily disciplines. And hopefully it'll make a change in you. Because not only do I want to better my life, I want to help others better their life. And I feel that's what my calling is. All the bumps and trials and tribulations that I went through life, I feel like I was meant to go through all those hardships so that I could help others that are still going through those hardships and help others that are still battling with addiction, depression, anxiety, mental disorders, all that. Me being able to come out of it and change my life around is not only to help me and my family, but to help others that are still struggling. So I'm documenting this as I go. March 1st is tomorrow, and I'm taking it one day at a time, getting up early, getting on my knees, praying to God, reading and running every morning before I start my day. And I encourage you to do the same if you want to see a change in your life. Shout out to everybody that said they depend on these videos that I'm dropping in. Don't want me to stop and keep going, and they look forward to seeing if I upload it every morning when they wake up. Shout out to you, man. This is what I'm doing it for. This ain't for me, because I could be doing this on my own without recording this. I'm doing this for y'all, man. Lucha Gang, I'm out.